Hello everyone, this is Rookie and welcome back to Dishonored. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we? Alright, so we're here, and it looks like we're getting close to the finale, I believe. Well, since I've been doing pretty good with keeping the chaos low and not killing so much people, let's keep it that way. I don't want to ruin it in the end, you know? Can't carry any more health once. Alright. Arena map. Okay. So this is where I'm at. The lighthouse is way over there. That's where Emily's gonna be at. And probably my three targets. And King Sparrow Fort is in the middle of it all on the island. Ha. Is it better to go this way, or is it better to go... The beach entrance is closer. Oh. I got no sleeping arrows. Are you kidding me?
You are like the rivermen. They spread their nets wide and pull up all manner of things. The sweet, the deadly, poisonous. All together in one catch.
Okay, enter King Sparrow Ford, reach the lighthouse. This is level up, this is level up, this is level up, that's level up. This is not completely leveled up. Oh boy, okay. That's also not leveled up. That one too, oh boy. Dang. I should have paid more attention looking for the runes. Damn, that's my fault. Oh well, we're in the end. We'll work with what we got.
You gotta eat alive at cards.
Let me save here. I'm gonna try something very stupid. That worked out in my favor very well. Nice. Alright, let me save it here. Wow, that worked out very well in my favor. Alright, let's have a look around. We got a guard right there. Oh, it's another guard right there too. Wow. Okay. That could have went very bad right there, but luckily nothing bad happened there. right? Another safe. Look, it's better to be safe than sorry, you know.
Shit from you.
They're all knocked out right there. It's a metal hatch, but I don't know if I'm gonna go through that.
Huh?
Oh! Oh my god, there's more men out here. What the hell? You gotta be kidding me, man. Oh. Well, this sucks. Now what am I gonna do?
Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Their patrol pattern is very weird and very different.
Someone's supposed to be on duty.
Can't carry any more pistol. All right. There's the other one.
What's going on?
Damn. I got detected. sleeping darts, nice. Come on, dude, start patrolling. Come on, you know you want to patrol. What's that doing? Man, his patrol pattern is all over the damn place. There you go. Alright, cool. We should be good for now. How the hell are we gonna get in here? I might need to disable some things down here. Oops. My bad. Oh well. Oops. Damn. That's two I killed already. Oh well, that's the final part of the game, so if I kill too much, oh well. Bigger question is, how am I gonna get over the gate over here? It's still electrified. There's no way of getting through. Alright, there's gotta be some way to disable this. Oh my god, there's two guards. Stop for a moment. I usually have the fan off while I'm recording, and I'm getting hot already. How are we gonna get through this? Well, since this entrance is not working, we're just gonna go for the heart. That's not what I wanted to happen. Oh, the harbor side seems worse, though. There's no point. I didn't even figure out how to get through here. I disabled that. I took care of that. Where's the controls for this, though? Oh, it's up there. Oh my god. Is there a way to get on these rocks? let's look around. There's that little rock, but other than that, I don't think I can do much. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that was bad. Oh, being in possession of that thing killed him. Good to know. Nice. Hope I'm not breaking the game by doing this. Oh shoot, there ain't no way. Is there no way to get up here, really? Wow, that was a waste of time. Alright, let's go back to where we were originally, then. Jeez. Alright. Actually, it's a good thing I did this, so I don't have to kill these guys. Well, that was bad. Never mind. Sorry, I had to. Those two specifically had to die then. That's connected to that. Great. Alright. So even if I do make it through that, which I highly doubt, it's gonna ring the damn alarm. You know what? I don't think I have any other choice but to go to the other side. Because I don't know how to get through this entrance. Even though it's freaking right here. Wait, will it work if I do this? If so, then awesome, but let's try it. Nope, that didn't work at all. Nah, that didn't work at all, at all. Mm-mm. There's gotta be a way to get rid of this thing, though. Is it this? Never mind. That made too much noise. Golly. You know what? I don't know what to do with this part. I'm just gonna go for the harbor. Oh! Or we could just do this. What? Okay, I think that one connects to the other one. All right. What the hell is this dude carrying? Okay, there we go. Okay, that had to cut it off, right? If not, I'll be shocked. Oh, thank you. Finally. Okay, lighthouse, and then we're in the... Okay, we're in the forge, so we're still halfway there to the lighthouse. Unbreakable door. Control room key. Oh, wow. Alright, so either way, I can't do nothing. Alright. Did not know that. Alright. Gatehouse, and then gatehouse drainage. Oh, well, that's one way to get over here. Okay. Man. It's hard being stealthy. Good night. Alright, so we got the control room key at least. It opens up that one door from a long time ago. So I go back the other way and unlock it. See if that works. If not, then I don't know. One, two, three, four guards. Oh my god, there's so many guards around here. Here. There you go. Cool. Alright, so far so good. Lighthouse. Excerpt from recent historical work of Kingsborough Island, Kingsborough Island System. Have I read this before? I think I have. Here, either way, I'll let y'all read it for a second. Okay.
it off the wall of lights by the dock.
Not a good idea.
Couldn't tell you. The whole place is turning into a man.
That's nice. Now, the stupid goddamn velvet sandal. Marlon Gallery. That's weird.
Oh boy.
Better make a pass over here.
Stupid goddamn.
Think I can't hear you?
I heard you there. Yes.
What now? He's here!
Great.
Dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense?
Nice.
get behind.
Damn.
About that dice game?
Blow off.
I'll flush you out.
It's going to be bad.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
God's dice.
I know you're here.
All right. I won't be catching this rat.
Go to the lighthouse. All right. Rescue Emily.
Nice.
Indeed, I believe so.
Region. That's optional, though.
My friends, the time's up. I'm almost sorry this moment has come. Our enemies have fallen. To put an empress on the throne will take years to grow up. And by the time she does, she'll be out. She's young. Emily the First could reign 60, 70 years if she's kept safe. Oh.
Let me save.
How much we've changed the city already. The golden age is coming. And no one will ever know what I had to do for it. You will.
That's one dead. High Overseer Martin and Pendleton. Did they just kill themselves? Wow, the chaos was still low even though I killed 6 people. That's not bad. Not bad at all. So, I killed Havelock, and the other 2 killed themselves? Wow, I was not expecting that. they must have felt so much guilt that they just killed themselves. Not Havelock, though. The end.
So ends the interregnum, and now Emily Caldwin the First will take her mother's throne after a season of turmoil. You will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm.
So that's what Corvo looks like. Cool.
You watched and listened when other men would have shouted in rage. You held back instead of striking. So it is with the passing of the plague and Emily's ascension, comes a golden age brought about by your hand.
All right.
And decades hence, when your hair turns white and you pass from this world, Empress Emily, Emily the Wise, at the height of her power, will lay your body down within her mother's great tomb. Because you are more to her than royal protector. Farewell, Corvo.
All right, that was Dishonored. Nice.
A distant aroma at best, a withering smile that's stuck deep in your vest. The night air it wraps its fingers around your body, it shakes from a now distant sound. Oh, the sound of her voice, a sweet symphony played over and over until you are free.
Oh,
You know what? I am satisfied with this ending. This ending is a very good ending, in my opinion. I like it. It's just weird how they have Corvo die there, even though he's still alive on the... Even though you can clearly see him on the second game, he's alive. And Emily's still alive, too. Creepy. Special thanks to all these wonderful people. Credits are almost done. Alrighty, thank you so much for watching me play Dishonored. I will see you on the next video gameplay series. Wait, is there more stuff? Oh wait, there's downloadable content. What's this? Dunwall City Trust. Oh, I think that's a speedrun thing. I ain't worried about that. The Knife of Dunwall. The Bridgemore Witches? You know what? I'll check those out on the next one. I just want to check it out for myself on the next video, but I'll end it here. Thank you so much for watching me play, and I'll see y'all on the next video gameplay series, or next video of this, I guess. I don't know. Alright, bye everyone.